which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Bobcats. Happy December. Today is Wednesday, December 1st. Since it's a new month, that means we have a new trait to start working on. The trait for this month is service. Service is lending a hand to help someone else. Our animal this month is the dolphin. Dolphins are among the most intelligent animals on the planet. These animals come up with creative ways to work collaboratively in their geographic locations. Dolphins have been known to be of service to humans by coming to their aid while swimming in the water. Whoa, wait a minute. I'm telling you all about dolphins already. What about the fast facts? Sorry, Bobcats. Let's officially dive into dolphin fast facts. First up, there are 36 species of marine dolphins living in nearly all aquatic environments, including oceans, coastal, estuarian, and freshwater, and in temperatures ranging from less than 32 degrees Fahrenheit to more than 86 degrees Fahrenheit. The Amazon River is home to four species of river dolphin that are found nowhere else on Earth. They are the Amazon River dolphin, the Bolivian River dolphin, the Tuyucose, and the Ganges River dolphin. Dolphins are carnivores with a variety of fish, squid, and crustaceans included in their list of prey. A dolphin that weighs 260 pounds eats approximately 33 pounds of fish per day. They're known for their playful behavior. Dolphins are highly intelligent, almost as smart as cats. They are as smart as apes, and the evolution of their large brains is surprisingly similar to humans. In fact, they are said to be the second most intelligent animals after humans. Lies. Cats are smarter. Anyways, dolphins can recognize themselves in the mirror and call each other unique names. A group of dolphins is called a pod, and a large group of dolphins is called a superpod. That can be made up of more than 1,000 members or more. While dolphins have no sense of smell, they make up for this with their extraordinary other senses. They have great eyesight, both in and out of the water. Dolphins have a well-developed sense of touch. They hear frequencies 10 times the upper limit of humans. And they expertly use dolphin echolocation to locate far away or hidden things using sound waves and echoes. Well, Bobcats, those are all the fun dolphin facts I have for you this week. But without further ado, this month's roaring Bobcat is Mr. Bass. Mr. Bass was nominated by his peers for always being willing to help students grow and have academic success, as well as rocking out RTI meetings. Congratulations, Mr. Bass. Cress is lucky to have you. Well, Bobcats, that's all I have for you today. See you next week.